month! It's the 6-year anniversary of our cafe! Come celebrate!
Guys! It's the 6-year anniversary of our cafe! Come celebrate! Or we can celebrate here. At least Ren's gonna be watching.
Slurp, slurp! I'm Ryan!
Anyways, I've had a lot of memories since our family opened the cafe. I vividly remember 2014, me just being on my laptop. I got 3 more subscribers, and I was so excited to get home and just make more videos.
Make porn videos?
No! I don't think he's gonna show up. I guess he won't be joining us. I'll just get rid of his 3-second cameo.
Delete!
Good. So to celebrate, I'm gonna do a reading style comments video with cafe reviews. I read them a long time ago with John in a Discord call, but my memory can be dumb. So let's continue.
The Market Street Cafe is a great spot to meet friends for lunch. The food is wonderful, made fresh, something on the menu for everyone.
Even though we were asked to bring back soup, and then we did, and then we sold one in an entire week, and then we got rid of it. We don't get it either.
No deep fried frozen stuff here.
I've never eaten anything deep fried and frozen, but I'm glad you found us.
And homemade raspberry jam, that's just spot on. Keep up the great work.
We got rid of our raspberry jam. We only have strawberry and blueberry. Maybe that's why we never see them.
Spot.
My dad left one that's just 5 stars. Maybe that's why he didn't want to be in this video. Didn't want to show his face because he knew I was recording this.
Decent spot with decent food and decent prices.
He's just having a decent old time.
We had our 2-year-old with us, our baby child, and they didn't have a high chair. Life would have been much easier for everyone if our kid had a high chair. I mean, what the heck, boy?
We have gotten high chairs. We got them last year. So maybe now they'll visit sometime soon. And also their kid should be a bit taller.
Stuff are awesome and great food. Hot chocolate
is I'd commit mass genocide for some hot chocolate, even though there won't be anyone to make it for me. Amanda, not so good. But yeah, hot chocolate is bomb. No, that's not what I meant!
They offer gluten and dairy-free options when getting coffee and breakfast.
Well, they're not free options. You still have to pay us to take the gluten out the bread.
You like that one?
I usually get the Montreal Club, which is fantastic. My only negative is the exhaust hood for their cooking equipment. Not the most appetizing order. No.
You order this greaseball of a sandwich, but that's only when we cook bacon and everything else in the early in the mornings. When we get orders, it's already cooked. We just have to heat it up on the grill.
What the fuck?
Once again, with the 5 stars, probably not even downstairs anymore. He's hiding.
Market Street Cafe is perfect spot for a good quality, good value breakfast.
Hell yeah, he got his sausages sunny side up. We really write our orders like that.
Limited hours means finding a time when they're open is hard and service can be a bit slow when it's busy.
We are only open in the morning still too, so yeah. But we do only have one server. Thinking juice. But we do only have one server, except on Saturdays when it becomes a full house of heck.
Good and good server, especially when she runs the place herself.
Except that she f***ing doesn't, and you're wrong. I don't think she means to sound so salty, but there's other people that run the business. It's all of us.
Great breakfast, cappuccino SH, free parking yara.
We're the Kentucky Avenue and Monopoly of real life. Pick up a chance card to see if we get to park anywhere close. Sometimes we get asked if we can have a patio behind us to look out on the river, but we're connected to another restaurant that's behind us. So every time we're like, damn it. Also, it sounded like she was about to say, besides, Freybird ain't got shit on us, but then was like, never mind.
Comfortable atmosphere, good food.
I remember before I worked there and even started driving, I would just sit in the cafe all day and just watch YouTube videos until my dad drove me home. I was always excited whenever Markiplier uploaded a new episode of Evil Within. That's how long ago it was.
Great food, friendly, fast local food, definitely stop in Coffee Cup.
Recently, my dad's been sending me over next door to get $2 worth of roast beef instead of having to throw out an entire box of it when it goes bad. A lot of these are saying good atmosphere, and it doesn't give me the date, so I'm scared that these were written before we got our yellow and gray walls, which I've still not gotten over yet.
Oh, the breakfast poutine news are amazing. They also have the famous Bellwood butter tart. Smile.
Shh! No one's supposed to know that. And they're different, and ours is better. And she didn't even finish the collage of the poutine going all around in a circle.
Definitely a comeback destination.
A Final Destination movie based on the cafe. You see what food is poisoned, but secretly all of them are poisoned.
Water heater and water softener system.
Let's talk about that.
Here's the problem. It's a washroom. Things can happen in a washroom. The water softener lid is just there.
Shit goes everywhere. Some could get on it and shut it down.
Any malicious individual can mess with that.
We'll hire someone to guard it 24/7. We got you.
Can't wait to come back.
Well, that was abruptly placed.
I ordered the breakfast poutine and it was so good. Order a side of toast to go with this. You'll need it for sopping. Up the last of the yumminess.
This is just me. I don't like the word sopping, but I can tell that they were excited to write this. I do love the word yumminess, so I guess it redeems itself. I guess.
Great choice if you want excellent food in a quiet, pleasant atmosphere.
Is that a hint that we're mostly dead on Tuesdays?
Quaint and relaxing.
Ooh, now we're quaint and relaxing.
Our aim was to make a beeline to our favorite spot, the Fergus Market.
Beeline? Would you airdrop yourselves into a table via helicopter as to not make any terms to get here?
Alas, upon our arrival, we discovered that our beloved market had been replaced with various stores and businesses.
He seems so sad.
We blame this change to the sign of the times. What was, no longer is.
The is was, but no longer is, and was is now is, sadly. After passionately weeping with sorrow.
It was just afternoon and we were feeling rather peckish.
I forgot to mention, my wife and I are woodpeckers.
We entered.
Finally.
And chose a table by a window. It did stare out onto the street and parked cars.
Sorry we couldn't get you a full view of the city. We'll get taller high chairs. Our mistake. I'm switching up the reading to the wife's voice because I'm just realizing how ear-bleeding this is to listen to.
The menu is abundant, but not overwhelming.
Wouldn't want to overwhelm them with the change and remind them of the was that now is.
It was a cool and sunny day. Soup seemed to be in order.
Yes, we have soup.
Good place for a family breakfast on a rainy Saturday morning.
Only if it's raining and on a Saturday. Really the best experience.
Great friendly service by the owner. I feel like he could be my dad. That kind of place.
It doesn't have any shit talking about ourselves in the kitchen. That kind of place.
We visit often either for morning coffee, breakfast or lunch with friends. Nice pies or butter tarts for dessert.
When we first opened in November, we used to make tons of desserts and stuff just to see what everyone liked. And my favorite was the apple tort. It was the apple pie meets cheesecake. I loved it so much, but it sat and sat and sat and sat and nobody ever mentioned it exists. So we threw it out. And we never made it to this day.
Kudos to the chef and not to mention the amazing service. We'll be back next time, so you better watch the heck out.
My dad gets kudos, and he's not even here to take them. And that's the end of me being a harmless Market Street Cafe review joker for now. It's not personal to anybody. I'm just here to get some laughs, and hopefully you got some laughs out of this.
Probably didn't, though.
Dad! Now you're making your appearance? And I hope you got some laughs out of this.
Step in.
All right. And I hope you got some laughs out of it.
Probably didn't, though.
Dad, now you're making your appearance?
I don't know what I was
supposed to. Okay, you say.
Line.
I'm getting.
Line, please. Ah, outro.
You don't
Window
say that part.
C.
You just say this part, the highlight. All right.
Maybe.
And I hope you got some laughs out of it.
Yeah, but see, it says right there, it says, I hope you get some laughs out of this, and the dad walks in. And then it's, Dad, it's the end of the video, now you finally make your appearance? Yeah, he's
well,
fucked up now.
Okay, well, you make a sound that you're walking in, okay?
I'm here.
And I have arrived. This is the moment.
And I hope you got some laughs out of it.
Dad, walking in.
Dad, now you're finally making your appearance. It's the end of the video.
I'm getting my 3-second cameo back.
Wow, very convincing.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I wanted to see how high I could get the noise bar.
Oh, that's cute. Noise bar.
Well, what would you call it? What is it called? It's a... It's the mic.
Noise bar.
It's the noise bar.
We're the...
Bop, bop,
we're the... Con-
bop,
oh, God. Recently, my dad's been sending me over next door to get $2 worth of roast beef instead of having to throw out an entire box of it when it goes bad. What?
I'm sorry. It's just I heard, recently, my dad's been sending me, and I was just like, recently, my dad's been sending me nudes. I don't know what to do anymore.
Oh, I thought you meant sending, like, throwing someone. My dad's been throwing me. You see what food is poison, but secretly all of them are poisoned.
Secretly the door is ajar.
Are you
going to the tree or something? You know? The hanging tree?
Yeah, I love that song.
Is that what the lyric? I don't think it is.
Are you meeting me at the hanging tree? To commit?
Hanging at the hanging tree.
Are you going to hang out at the hanging tree? He seems so sad.
You seem so sad.
Shut up!
Eat my buns.
The is was, but no longer is. And the what is was. The is, was, but no longer is, and no longer is, and was, is, now is. The is, was, what? The is, was, but no longer is, and what is, now. Not what! Was!